This is a list of Google alerts using on both sides of Obama meeting CEOs, quotation marks. I'm gonna roll this through rather fast. There's 25 of them at the moment. The way you find them is, you set your own Google alert. Have them go to your email. You'll be surprised. It's at politico.com. The next one is where it says it's at this place. haaretz.com. Most of the titles are shorter, where you can get all of the words for a search at the sites. The next one coming up is Pompeo. Makes several stops in area. El Dorado Times. I don't know if that has anything to do with Obama or not, but it is what it is. The next one, the trucker, is thetrucker.com with ATA files issue statement with court in HOS challenge. DCA seeks to join suit. I'm gonna move these along a little bit faster. Open up your window large and pause it as you want. It's that or this be a 15-minute video, and I'd rather not, and y'all would probably rather not, so here we go. Ready? Full size? Boom. I'm trying really, really hard not to make comments as this is moving along. That would be a blog, I guess, instead of com, I'm not sure. But there is no way any one person can find all of these things in one day. You know, well, every day. Well, maybe there is, if that's the work you do. It averages out to about six a day. Six alerts a day, that is. yeah, you see it yourself. One new result, two new results, three results, one result. Rollcall.com. Ashland Current, KRGV. I don't know if that one has anything to do with the bow or not. TPM Cafe. American Free Press. Pipeline under a creek bed through a Indian graveyard and It's not good. Right next to Oklahoma, by the way. That's the end of it. Heck of an end, huh? It's the end of this vid. Have a great night. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.